Sometimes I feel like throw my hands up in the air. I know I can count on you. Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. But you got the love I need to see me. Sometimes it seems the going is just too rough. Everything's gone wrong no matter what I do. Now and then it seems like life is just too much. But you got the love.
Today we are joining in matrimony Ashley and Jamie, who have gathered their friends and family together to be with them at this very special time.
Right, the big day has arrived and all the pressures have gone. You can enjoy life together and it's only just begun. Jamie, our hearts are filled with memories of times when you were small. It seemed like only yesterday we watched you run and sometimes fall.
You are one of the special people who always tries to give, who makes this world a better place just by the way you live.
I, Ashley John Graham Goddard, have chosen you, Jamie Michael James,
to be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
I make these promises to you today.
I make these promises to you today. To laugh with you in joy, to care for you in times of sorrow, to trust you whether there is doubt, to love, honour and protect you, as long as we both shall live.
It now gives me great pleasure that today you become husband and husband together.
Thank you.
Your love is bright as ever, even in the shadows. Baby, kiss me before they turn the lights out. Your heart is glowing.
Just gonna introduce Mr. and Mr. James Goddard to you.
Today has been one of the best and proudest days of my life. This is because I was so lucky to be asked to walk you down the aisle and give you away to your soulmate, Jamie.
Jamie is dying by my facing what an emotion day it has been. Even the cake is in tears.
In the beginning of our friendship, Jamie was very shy and lacked in confidence. As our friendship grew, so did Jamie. He started to come out of his shell more and more and gain confidence. One of Jamie's most authentic moments with me was when we were out in the car together, and for one moment, when we'd stop, Jamie would turn to me, or went, rather, he did turn to me, in his cute little baby face at the time, and he opened up and showed me one of his most vulnerable sides. That was the moment when he told me he was attracted to guys. I couldn't quite describe my every thought and feeling that I had in that moment.
Sorry.
But what I will say, it was an incredible experience for me. I was so happy and proud that in that moment I knew he trusted me. but then on in started the foundation of what would become one of our truest friendships I know.
Neither Jess or myself have a brother, and Ashley never had any sisters. But over the years, this has changed and we found each other. The relationships we have with each other are as strong as siblings.
Both you and Jamie are a perfect complement for one another and are going to make wonderful parents in the near future. Jamie, considering I didn't even believe you existed for the first 18 months of mine and Ashley's friendship, you have become one of my closest friends. I see how happy you make our boy, so for that alone I love you.
Ashley, I think Jamie has been blessed to have you in his life. You both deserve to be happy, and I couldn't wish for a better son-in-law than you.
I'd just like to thank Ashley for being a lovely child, and welcome Jamie to our family.
Thank you.
Islanders, we are here. Here in front of us, we have six boys. We're gonna have a bit of a recoupling, okay?
I've decided to couple up with this boy because he's compassionate. Whether he is crying because there's a dead vole outside that the cat is beating up, or whether he is ringing me in the middle of the day because he thinks the cat is stuck inside his engine in his car. Caroline Flack, I've decided I am going to couple up with Jamie.
I won't.